Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through
how to change DNS on Google Chrome iPhone. Is it possible? So let's get started. Google Chrome on iPhone does not have a built-in settings to change the DNS domain name system directly. However, you can change the DNS system wide on your iPhone, which will apply to Chrome and all other apps. Unlike the desktop version of Chrome, the iOS version relies on Apple's networking settings, and Apple does not allow individual apps, including Chrome, to modify DNS settings separately. Instead, you must change DNS settings at the Wi-Fi or VPN level. First of all, let's open the Google Chrome. Then simply tap on the profile icon at the top right corner of your screen. Then scroll down and tap on the privacy and security option available there. There inside the privacy and security, you can simply tap on the browsing option available there and tap on the safe browsing instead of DNS change. Safe browsing is separate from the DNS settings, but if you want extra security, you can use both safe browsing and secure DNS for enhanced protection. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.